the 1-0. Swing and a drive. To get that one, you'll need a 50-foot ladder to make the catch. A no-doubt home run. Greg Bird has just clubbed a milestone home run of sorts. It's the 100th of his career.
Well, obviously, it's not easy hitting home runs, Matt, especially at this level. 100 home runs is nothing to scoff at, so I'm sure he'll be proud of this accomplishment when he gets to really think about it after a game, and you know he'll want that ball to hold on to.